OSHA is now leading an investigation after two people were rescued from a tank used for chocolate at the Mars Chocolate Factory in Elizabethtown, Lancaster County. First responders were called to the scene around 2 yesterday afternoon. An EMS operations manager says the two became trapped while cleaning the tank.
It could have been a life-threatening situation just based on the what needed to be done to get them out.
We're told both employees were taken to the hospital. Their conditions have not been released.